Life is rough. With our blood and sweat, we wrest every single grain from the soil. Each winter, many of us die. But when our warriors returned from the foray, they brought with them a new hope. Treasure and food aside, they also found something special. It glowed red and caught the attention of everyone who beheld it. It was a crystal, adorned with ancient runes and imbued with magical power. Our druids could sense it. They took it and allowed no one to even glance at the crystal. We were able to catch only a few words from within the sacred grove. Drova, Elysium, Nemeton. Drova, the other world, a world of peace, where nobody went hungry, where everyone in the town of Nemeton would live in harmony with the divinities. Does this crystal really have anything to do with Nemeton? You see how two torches are moving away from the village, accompanied by a red sheen. The druids, Meron and Venia, dare enter the forest at this hour, all by themselves. What are they doing? You decide to follow them.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.